Hazrat Abdullah bin Masud radiallahu ta'ala anhu reports in Bukhari and Muslim that Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked by a person, Ayyul amali ahabbu ilallah, that Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which act amongst all the religious duties is most pleasing to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you know what Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said? The first thing, as-salatu li waqtiha. Salah, offering salah at the right time. Then he was asked, then what? He said, birrul walidain, doing kindness and doing service to one's parents. And then when it was asked for the third time, he said, al jihadu fi sabilillah, to do jihad in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So there you are. The first deed which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala likes from his bondsmen is offering salah and establishing salah and offering salah at the right time. Believe you me, for all those you love, for all those you care, for all those you want to save and protect them from hellfire, the best thing you can do is the best in the first and the only invitation you can make to them is to invite them, to remind them, and to call them towards Salah.